But let's go now to Urumqi, where police in the northwest Chinese Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region have released the names and photos of wanted suspects in those riots. They advise suspects to turn themselves in or report to 110, the police line. Officers have also made public the first batch of 40 detained suspects. Police tracked down 25 of them. Local residents have turned in the others.